Bel Air Bluffs, Florida. Bel Air Bluffs is a city in Pinellas County, Florida, United States. The population was 2,031 at the 2010 census. Bel Air Bluffs is located at 27 degrees 55.10 and 82 degrees 48.59 W, 27.919547 degrees north, 82.816458 degrees west, 27.919547, minus 82.816458. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 0.6 square miles, of which half a square mile is land and 0.2 square miles is water. As of the census of 2000, there were 2,243 people, 1,327 households, and 609 families residing in the city. The population density was 4,857.7 inhabitants per square mile. There were 1,503 housing units at an average density of 3,255.0 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 97.95% white, 0.18% African American, 0.98% Asian, 0.18% from other races, and 0.71% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.25% of the population. There were 1,327 households, out of which 9.9% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 37.9% were married couples living together, 6.0% had a female householder with no husband present, and 54.1% were non-families. 48.5% of all households were made up of individuals, and 29.3% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 1.69 and the average family size was 2.34. In the city, the population was spread out with 8.8% under the age of 18, 3.5% from 18 to 24, 18.2% from 25 to 44, 25.4% from 45 to 64, and 44.1% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 60 years. For every 100 females, there were 76.2 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 74.4 males. The median income for a household in the city was $32,528, and the median income for a family was $48,421. Males had a median income of $40,987 versus $25,658 for females. The per capita income for the city was $31,329. About 1.2% of families and 6.1% of the population were below the poverty line, including none of those under age 18 and 7.7% of those age 65 or over. 7.7.